Hey guys, welcome to Motoroids. My name is Amit and this rather unusual looking car is the Rapid Cabriolet. Now, this car is not in production, but it has been created by some students at Skoda Auto Volkswagen India Private Limited. So they have a mechatronics course and their dual vocational training students have been given this car and they have done a beautiful job with it, converting it into a cabriolet. So let's see what all changes have been made. And the biggest change here is this logo here. Now, this logo may not look like much to you, but if you look closely, you'll see this mechanism here with gears. So this is a retractable logo. It has been put in the standby mode. So right now it's not functioning, but it goes in and then the normal logo comes out. So that's very beautifully done. So if you look at this car's donor, it's the Monte Carlo edition. And therefore you'll see these fins coming out, this lip, and this yellow pinstriping is a special touch. And in fact, this yellow pinstriping is a unique touch across the car. You'll see yellow highlights all through. As you can see, the brake caliper is also yellow. You'll see the pinstriping in yellow here as well. And on the ORVMs and at the rear as well, on the rear bumper. Now, another important detail is this Skoda lettering, which illuminates when the lights are turned on, so it looks really nice. And the boot is how it was, it's not changed, so it's quite capacious. Nothing great to talk about here. What really is amazing is that the doors have also been cut and now they are frameless. So the windows come out in the open like a proper cabriolet, and the interior has also been newly upholstered. The interior is essentially the same, there is no difference here, but now you have these beautiful red scarlet leather perforated seats which look quite dashing. Just look at this door, when it opens you don't have the frame, notice that. And another big change that has been made to the car is the exhaust. Now the engine is the same, there's no difference there, but the exhaust has been tuned. So that's that, guys. A fine job by the students at Skoda's training center, and I quite like what I see because the lack of resource that they had, and you know, the limited budget that they had for that, they have done a fantastic job, and congratulations to them for creating something very unique, although a cabriolet is not very well suited for the Indian market. Really hope that you liked the video. If you liked it, hit the like button, subscribe to Motoroids. Until next time, this is Amit Changani signing off. Rev hard, rev free, and drive safe.